We're here, finally, without everyone signing their consent form. So, dynamic duo is bowling Krista's husband, Frank. Oh, he walked by. To give a little update real quick, I beat Frank the first game. I shot 181 and he shot 150. And now I'm crushing him, but it's fine. I still love him.
I need you to chill it out, ma'am. All right.
I need you to strike more.
Bro, by the way.
His ass too. So Eric and I also have bets on this game. If I beat him, he has to stop drinking. And if he beats me, I have to buy him his next drink. David's about to shoot. Oh, of course, wants to say something.
Do you guys see this? Alyssa pow-powed my husband. She gave him a very hard pow-pow. Make sure to like the live, pretty please. Because if you do, it helps with our algorithm.
Oh,
Okay, we have bets on whether Zach nine pins. So if he nine pins, then I have to. We love making bets during week, I guess. If we have, if Zach nine pins, then I have to give him $1.
You want $1?
Yeah. I mean, all right, well, that saves me $1. Eric's just stressing because he's probably gonna lose. He's about to lose his game point, and then he's also gonna lose to me scratch, which means he has to stop drinking. Oh, never mind. He's already shut out. He already lost.
Yeah, chat, just so you know, she can do math.
He's about to lose his game point, too.
Come on, Eric. Right, we need a nice flat 10 right here. Give me back in totals. All right?
Zach said, you're not covering anything.
No, I'm not. You're not. You 9-pin right now? You 10-pin?
You 9-pin? Listen, he said 9-pin because he feels some sort of way about 9-pins.
Oh, right here, flat 10.
Oh my god, he should have 8-10. Hit it with your purse, Alice. Well, Eric lost to me and to Zach.
That's how you know I'm bowling bad.
Zach just went back 6, so I feel like Eric needs to do something for the next game.
Thank you.
Alright, this is Frank's redemption game. I'm up 2-1 on him, so he needs to beat me this game. That's how we start! Zach needs a shot, and Eric, there's no helping him.
Thank you.
just tried to take Zach out by tripping him, but my arms don't go that low to the ground.
I didn't think that's what she was doing. You know? That's why I had to double take look at her for a second. Eric's going down this game.
He already went split. Okay. So you're saying there's a chance? We need Zach to, like, 4-9 here. Not just a 9, because then I would owe him a dollar, but 4-9 would be fantastic. I mean... Dingleberry not throwing his plastic ball. Just has to stand in front of the fucking ball return with his reactive ball to shoot a 3-pin.
Thank you.
Oh, what the fuck, Joe? You're supposed to strike, dude, so I can get up.
Frank to miss right here. Thank you.
What? That was
you.
Wow.
That face is so
legit. Wait, I would own that. Somebody ribbed ass. Thought it was good. Go for it, my bad.
Strikes here to catch Frank. Really bad, and I really needed to strike, and I really need Frank to miss. Fantastic.
We're obviously not. We're obviously not competitive.
My bad.
Right? Damn. These guys.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
back here. Just shut Alyssa out.
Yeah. Okay, so that's fair. If I need Frank to miss right here. If he strikes, I'm in trouble. If he misses, I'm okay. All right, I'm good. He has a child he has to take care of. So I shot 607. That's not good. Like, not good at all. And I barely beat Frank the last game by two. I shot 203 and he shot 201. So that's the sweep for me. Dynamic duo win.